Welcome back, Shorians. I'm Gerald.
And I'm Peyton.
Bringing you today's edition of the Shorian Report.
Today is May 17th, 2022. Today is National Graduation Tassel Day. There is a class of students annually across the country celebrating their academic achievements and accomplishments. And this National Graduation Tassel Day on May 17th is just the start. The day celebrates not only the successes of the future of every graduate.
Class of 2023, there are only 8 spots left for the painted parking spots next year. If you have not filled out the form or painted your spot, do so ASAP before they are all gone.
The senior sunrise breakfast will be at Veterans Memorial Park on May 25th at 5:45 a.m.
We are about a month away from the end of the school, and only 4 girls have signed up for next year's Powder Puff. If we do not have enough signed up for the game will be canceled. If you wish to play, the form is in Schoology and payment is due by the end of the school year.
Now let's say happy birthday to those celebrating birthdays today. See what's for lunch and get a check on the weather. Chicken, chicken nugget, nugget. Chicken nugget, dreamland, whoa.
It's
hey everybody, back at it again. I was at Cedar Point yesterday, so that was pretty fun. I have a new microphone. It's a lollipop. It's not, it's a sucker. Okay, so today's gonna be a high of 68, low of 46. Right now it's 55 degrees and feels like 52. And it's gonna be beautiful like this all day. So enjoy the nice weather, cause it's gonna rain tomorrow. We're back at that. So, all right, I'm out.
Out for today's sports report. Today, our boys varsity baseball team is home for a doubleheader against Cusno at 4:30 p.m. and Cardinal Mooney at 6:30 p.m.
JV baseball's away at 4:30 p.m. taking on Cusno High School.
Our girls softball team is away taking on Lance Cruz North High School at 4:30 p.m.
Our varsity and JV golf teams are taking on our rivals. Sorry about that. Our varsity and JV golf teams are taking on our rivals Lakeview High School at St. Clair Shores Golf Club at 2 p.m.
Our varsity track team is away at the Marysville Viking Stadium. I'm sorry about that. Our varsity track team is away at the Marysville Viking Stadium for their division meet at 2:30 p.m.
And finally, our varsity lacrosse team is taking on Stevenson High School at 6 p.m. Good luck and go Shorians.
Now back to a video that we forgot to play.
Some common illnesses include depression, bipolar disorder, anxiety, and eating disorder. If you are experiencing any of these, call the numbers 1-800-273-8255 or 1-800-622-HELP. or you can talk to your counselor, trusted friends, or teachers. If you know someone that is experiencing the feeling of hopelessness, irritability, sadness, being down, confused thinking, or worrying, let them know you're there for them and always treat people with kindness.
Hi, my name is Katie, and I'm ripping off day 8. My funniest high school memory was when me and Jenna kissed at a football game and everybody saw.
All right, we're back at it again, everybody. Seniors, Chromebook collection is coming up soon. You can either turn in your Chromebook on May 24th or 25th after your final exam, or May 31st from 10 a.m. to noon during cap and gown distribution. Please make sure you bring the following: Chromebook closed to fully charge, 2-part power cord neatly wrapped, and the original case.
That's all the news we have for you today, Shorians. Please check back tomorrow for any, or sorry, not tomorrow, because we have an early release tomorrow. Check back on Thursday for any updates, and choose to have a great day.